All right, guys, welcome back to another episode of Send It Frankie's MTB vlog. So, I look like I just woke up because yesterday was pretty crazy. We did a Simpson Park, woke up pretty early. It's a pretty demanding trail, so it took a lot out of me. And I've been editing videos like crazy after I got home yesterday. I didn't get sleep until like, you know, I didn't get rest until like 10 last night. So it was like a 4 to 10 thing. It's crazy. But today, woo, we're back. We're here in Rim Nordic up in Big Bear. And this is always a really nice, chill location, especially for us e-bikers. We like to come up here, pedal up. It's nice. The weather is really awesome today. And I look forward to getting out there and showing you more of the two black trails that are here. Because last time I went on it really slow and then didn't really ride it as much as I wanted to last time. So today we are going to do those two trails. I'm going to focus on it. I think Ellen is already at the point where she can follow me into the black trails, and then I do not have to slow down for her because she knows how to handle herself. So excited. Get out there and see you guys in a little bit. Hey, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Please take the time to subscribe. Most of my viewers are still unsubscribed, and also hit up my Patreon because I have a lot of extended cuts, and you can gain early access, and it's just basic support to my channel. So that, see you guys in a bit. Woo! All right, ready to drop in Black Bear. First trail that we're doing, we're just gonna do a black diamond. Last time I came through, it wasn't as hard. So I'm gonna drop down, probably get a few photo opportunities, and then go from there. So I think Ellen's capable of handling this with me going forward fast. Cool. That's like it's sketchy. You can't get a lot of speed because really there's so much sand right there. That was pretty fun. I like Black Bear. Aside from the kitty litter being like crazy soft, everything else is pretty fun. So we're gonna continue on. I think we're gonna route to the other side first and see what's going on. See you in a bit. Thank you. down from there. There's some lines here. I'll come back and do all these lines in a little bit. This is across the top, and it's gonna link to, I believe it's a hiker trail. I'm gonna take it really slow. There's not that many hikers today, so I'm not too worried about incoming traffic. Way less traveled, you can tell. A lot less people riding their bikes up here. Most of the people follow the other tracks. Exposure. This is Little Green Valley. Should be fun. Black trail. A lot of switchbacks. There you go. Switchback. Ellen's worst nightmare. Another switchback. Another switchback. You got it? Switchback. Oh, this is like perfect training for Alan to do switchbacks. Back. Ooh.
drink.
To the bottom. Don't know what kind of skull that is. Coyote. A little bit of sketch. Woo. Fun run through the woods. Woo. All right, guys, we are done with Rim Nordic today. A lot of fun getting out here with the wife, you know, just riding Big Bear, getting her some riding experience, and also just for me, just having fun. So with that, hope you guys get a chance to subscribe, like, share, hit the notification bell. Whatever you can to support the channel, hit my Patreon up, bam. All right, see you guys tomorrow. Peace.